as a tech coordinator for a school district, I'd often come around and see some of the older teachers would teach obsolete excellence. They just did not want to learn until they actually show them in like a workshop like this, where they come in and see how much easier it is. They kind of get off of dead center and really go for the technology aspect of it, which is really good. And once they've done that, they don't go back. But you have to really expose them to it, which is definitely extremely important, I believe. You can't just put it in a classroom, technology and things by osmosis. They're going to pick it up. It doesn't happen.
As smart people tell you, the board doesn't make you a better teacher. The board is a tool, like an overhead was to my generation, like chalk was to the generation before me on it. If that doesn't make you a better teacher, you need to learn how to use it appropriately. And the advantage of this workshop is during this opportunity here is people get to learn how to use it.
I had very limited information, and I really wanted to learn how to adequately reach our young men and make them more 21st century leaders. And by doing so, I had to educate myself. And for that reason, this workshop and the sessions have really gave me a lot of insight on how to use the different technology that we have available to our students and how to get my young men capable also producing quality material using the technology.
And one of the things that we do know when we talk about kids learning, it's called pedagogy. When we talk about adults learning, it's called andragogy. And when you study andragogy, you find out that adults want something that they can use that's practical. Now that sounds so obvious, but that's why the jokes are made about theory presentations sometimes. There's a place for theory, but there's a bigger place in adult learning for what can you make for use tomorrow.
Yeah, it's nice because I tend to be more like a bullet girl, and when I go to a session, I try to write down the things that I didn't know, and basically every session that I went to, I picked up like two or three more ideas or two or three more tools that, I didn't realize you could do that, or, ooh, I should go back and try to locate this.
And well, and because SMART changes and advances too, you don't know everything that you want to know about it. So when you're at a conference like this, not even just the presenters, but the person you're sitting next to might share something with you that you didn't know before that you could make that.
That's why this workshop today, it's outstanding. This is really good. Every teacher, every presenter, I should say, says exactly what they're doing, what's going through their minds as they present their information, and it's at the same level as the people who are going to be using the product. So it's a win-win situation. I really feel that.